Well, hello there and welcome to a Christmas special edition of the Falkirk Football Programme. Coming up on the show will be a slightly more light-hearted view at goings-on behind the scenes here at the Falkirk Stadium, but first up, some classic showboating. Brilliant stuff for wee crunchy there, but enough of these pantomime horses.
Being as it's pantomime season, Lewis, look behind you.
Thoughts on your own performance overall, Michael?
I thought in the first half I played well, picking up the ball and spraying it wide, but in the second half I fell out a bit, but overall, a good
performance. Some tough love for your colleagues there, I think.
This week was a busy week for Falkirk FC and for Falkirk TV in particular, as we followed the team out to the Children's Ward, Strathcarn Hospice and the Junior Bairns Christmas Party.
Well, at Christmas time, we like to get the festive mood going here at the Falkirk Stadium, and it's traditionally a time where the turkeys take a good roasting. So, on that vein, here's a few goals for the Bairns against Dunfermline.
Are you sure you've got the room to spare? We now go live to the Falkirk Transfer Centre for a breaking story.
Well, hello there and welcome to the Falkirk Transfer Centre, where we're going to get our first glimpse of a potential January signing.
Well, here at Falkirk TV, of course, we are all Falkirk fans, and sometimes we do get a bit carried away.
As he again loses the ball, though, hangs on to it. Now Button O'Brien, looking for options. Finds Mark Miller. No one wide, though. Moutinho goes that way. Mark Miller holds on to it. Puts it into the centre. Oh, dropped! And a goal for Marsh!
Yes! Get him!
Would you believe it? Nothing ball into the box by Mark Miller. Fumbled by goalkeeper David McGurn and an easy walk in. Whittaker steps away from Sibbald. Uses Bedoya. Clipped into the centre, headed clear by Darren Dodds. Now Sibbald in the chase with Lafferty.
Once I've shown my football on his son.
Hell allergy.
Oh, ref!
Brought down by Goy.
Gives it to Chalmers. Now Sibbald. Rory Loy. Shoots. Blair Olsen. Getting the back of there by Blair Olsen! Well, brilliant play by Falkirk. Rory Loy's shot dropped for Blair Olsen. What a finish!
I love you, Blair! Honestly, what a finish, Andy! Just fell nicely for him. I didn't care. I love Blair. I'm saying it on air. That's it. Simple as that. What a finish. And Mensing, that's just for you, pal.
Now Higginbotham. Clipped into the near post. Penalty!
Yes!
For Falkirk. El Allergy held back.
That's what he said. Tell me
penalty for Falkirk. No doubt about it, held back,
play a
definite
that,
penalty.
That should be a red card and not just a penalty.
Saved by Robinson, straight at the goalkeeper. Mark Miller had the ideal opportunity to give Falkirk all 3 points. Can they snatch it at the death? Driven in. Into the back of the net, and it's a goal for Falkirk.
Even better!
And it's
how
Darren
sweet
Dodge.
Is that?
Darren
just
Dodge scores from here.
Eat my shot!
Right at the death. And it goes to Alston. Square to Sibbald. Yeah, free kick.
Him in the book, referee.
Naismith.
In the book.
Tries it. Get to the back of the net. Goal for Falkirk.
Mark
Miller scores right in the last minute for Falkirk.
Falkirk. Oh, that is amazing. In all the years we've been in the stadium, Andy, this is the best victory, bar none.
Absolutely.
Bar none.
Absolutely, a fantastic day for the Bairns. Right in the last minute, Miller, when you had the skill, could he put it in the top corner? Well, that's exactly what he did.
Now, can we
so
hold on?
To kick off.
Well, another little present from Falkirk TV team here. Some extra classic goals from the Bairns.
McAllister still going strongly in the closing minutes. Great run by Kevin McAllister! What a goal that is!
Are you hanging up, standing on your wall? It's the time that every Santa has a ball. Does he ride a red nose reindeer? Does it turn upon his sleigh? Do the fairies keep him sober for
missed it from this festive edition of the Falkirk football programme.
It's a Merry Christmas from us and a Merry Christmas from them.
The sky's blue, the grass is plastic, and I've fallen off my chair.
Merry Christmas.
So, Bob, what we're really wanting to know is how to get on being the world's hide and seek champion.
You don't want me to answer that?
I do, yeah.
Just hide. Just hide.
Tell me, how
are
you getting on top
of the grass? Aye, pretty well. Getting on well, eh?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I said Merry Christmas. I'm not very good at this.